Los Angeles is on the line for Paris.
Hello, London. Let me have a report on my call to Berlin.
Hello, London. The Savoy Hotel. Mr. James Wagner, please.
Hello, Mexico City. Let me have Tampico.
New York is calling the Savoy Hotel. Mr. Raymond Brown.
Hello, Havana. Chicago is calling Sloppy Joe.
Hello, Rio. The Brazilian Coffee Company.
Hello? Madison 44632.
Just a moment, please. Berengario calling.
The line, please.
Hello, Berengario.
All right, Mrs. Banning.
Hello, George. How is he?
He's improving rapidly. They seem to think the danger's past. It's so good to talk to you. I've been nearly frantic.
Hello, Albany.
I'm speaking for the governor. I've got to get Sing Sing immediately. It's a matter of life and death. Hello, Sing Sing?
The governor's on the phone. It's a stay of execution.
Sell 12,000 shares in the market. Yeah? What? Okay, get me 2,000. Yeah? The last quotation was 47.5. The drop's a half a point, sell 1,000 shares.
Hello, Miriam.
Good morning, Mr. Jensen. Your husband's on his way up. Yes, the back elevator's working.
When you hear the tone, the time will be 9:33¼.
I'm sorry, madam, but will you call the trouble department? Michigan, 9,000. I'm sorry, but I cannot give you the president of the company. Just a moment, I'll give you the supervisor. Miss Banks, will you take this call?
This is the supervisor.
What for I talk to the supervisor? I tell my trouble only to the president.
I'm sorry, madam. I'll have to connect you with the trouble department.
Care service. What is your telephone number, please?
My number, Revington. 22908.
Thank you. I'll take care of it for you. Jim.
Yes?
Here's a rush order.
Oh, all right. Hello. Oh, hello, Terry.
Oh, hello, Mac. Everything's set here. Yeah, what's next?
Here's a rush order. Just came in. Revington 22908.
Revington? That's the east side, ain't it? Have you got anything on Park Avenue? I feel like going social today.
You always feel like going social.
Hey, Johnny, get this address. 1359 Irola.
Yeah, I say, listen, you owe me $5. Yeah, I know, but I need it tonight.
Well, try and get it.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ducky, come on.
Right.
Here we are. We're that Boreski, Johnny.
We'll get canned for this if Flood finds out.
Be right up, will you?
Don't worry, I will.
Take a spell of this.
I was listening. Just thought I'd fool him, pretending to be asleep. Anything new?
No, call everybody in the book, but no Nicky.
Your hunches are just like Happy's. They look okay, only they don't work.
You gotta work or we're sunk.
Yeah? 1 hour more and I'm going out and eat.
You're not gonna eat, you're gonna stick here till we get...
Somebody's
to...
calling.
A man?
Yeah, here, listen.
Yeah. That's him. Hang on, listen, I'll go and trace that call.
He called in. If he hangs up before you get it, it'll be just too bad.
Hang on!
Just a minute, please. Hotel Eden. Hotel Eden. Operator. Hotel Eden.
How about a date tonight?
No. Will you leave me alone?
Give me a date tonight?
Listen, will you stop annoying me?
Hotel Eden.
Don't people ever complain about that kind of service?
Oh, pardon me, sir. There's been a mix-up on the line.
We're gonna go on and on.
Oh, my goodness.
Hotel Eden. Okay. Hotel Eden.
Hotel Eden.
1 minute, please. Operator. Yes, I will. Hotel Eden. Hotel Eden.
Hotel Eden.
Hotel Eden. Hello? Operator.
Hotel Eden.
Hotel Eden.
Well, now that the resistance has crumbled, how about a date tonight?
No.
Tell you what I'll do. I'll bet you a buck we have a date tonight.
Bet. I'll give you 100 to 1.
Oh, why should I take advantage? It's even money.
Operator.
Everything's okay upstairs. How's it here?
Oh, everything here is just ducky.